Welcome to another episode of Card Corner Club TV, brought to you by CardCornerClub.net, the ultimate online resource for trading card and collectibles information. On a previous episode, we featured video highlights of the rookies from 2008 Bowman Draft Picks and Prospects Baseball. Today in part two, we look at the draft picks themselves. To refresh you on the overall product specs, each hobby box has 24 packs with 7 cards per pack. Packs will run you about $3, and boxes can be found for around $65. Each box will contain one chrome prospect autograph card. Focusing on the prospect version of the product, the base set is made up of a total of 65 cards in both chrome and regular versions. Our box contained 48 regular and 30 chrome prospect cards, for a set completion rate of 74% for the regular cards and 46% for the chrome cards. We also found 17 parallels, 2 refractors, and no doubles. There are only a handful of first-round draft picks in the base set, and unfortunately we didn't find any chrome versions, but we did find 2 from the regular set. The first was of young fireballer in the Brewers system, Jake Odorizzi, who already has a rising fastball in the low 90s and was named Illinois' High School Player of the Year. The second was Christian Frederick, another pitcher who has great command of his fastball on both sides of the plate and a well-rounded arsenal that includes a deceptive changeup, a big curve, and what is described as a snappy slider. He is expected to be fast-tracked through the Colorado Rockies system. Outside of several gold parallels, we found a blue-bordered parallel numbered 370 of 399 of Taylor Teagarden. This guy's the real deal. Teagarden is a catcher in the Rangers organization who hits for power and average. His resume includes being a member of the 2008 U.S. Olympic team and a participant in last year's Futures game. The two refractors we found were of Greg Golson, an outfielder in the Phillies organization, known for his quick bat and blazing speed. The other was of Sherrian Martis, a pitcher in the National system. Martis earned the save in last year's Futures game. Our chrome autograph was of Brad Hand, considered the top prospect in the Minnesota Twins organization since Joe Mauer, a pitcher with a lively, low 90s fastball who also throws a curve and changeup for strikes. Again, a special thanks to Topps. Look for the complete review at the all-new CardCornerClub.net. And be sure to listen to the Card Corner radio show and download podcasts of the latest collectibles news for free.